Look alive.
You say the word.
Move here.
Can do.
Hey.
Point the way.
Stay there.
Shout if you need me.
Look alive.
On me.
Free for the taking.
Here. Hey, head over there. Go there.
Of course.
There.
Uh-huh.
Hold up.
Okay, I'll be here then. Just let me know.
Let's go.
That's a plan.
I'm here on my own.
Freelance, huh? All right. Come on in, but no gunfire. Market's open. You can do as much trading as you like.
I'm half tempted to join the railroad with all this shit. I don't know. People gotta do something, Dad.
When did you start to care about sense?
It's not that.
Hey,
the railroad is the only one standing
up to
the
Institute. Talk some sense into my numbskull son. Getting involved with the railroad is just trouble.
It's always good to help people.
People? There's no people about it. They're goddamn synths.
All I do here is help crusty old caravan hands, no offense, go blind off rot gut. At least the railroad's fighting the Institute. And why not save synths?
Might as well go off and join the Deathclaw Preservation Society.
Trying to save synths sounds noble to me.
I'm not alone in this, Dad.
Enough. We got customers.
Fine place to sleep right here. Reasonable rate.
Hey.
What? You look like you could use a pick-me-up.
Your thoughts?
Hard to believe I'm roaming with my own pre-war. I'm Meg. You new to the hill? For 10 caps, I can give you the tour. Nobody knows a place like me.
Any chance I can get it for free?
Fine. Market's in the back, bar's in the corner, and the outhouse is over the wall. Bye.
Wake up, Commonwealth. Synths are not your enemy. They are victims in this war as well. True, they were created by the Institute.
Shoot.
But they were created
Go
as
check
slaves.
That out.
Can do.
Wait there.
Got it. Not going anywhere.
You there.
Nice.
others. Just take one every few hours.
Thanks, Doc.
Heads up.
You say the
Follow
word.
Me.
Busy here.
Huh. Excuse me.
You'll find I'm very persistent.
You've got my attention.
I'm always looking for people who know how to handle themselves in dangerous situations. From what I hear, you may fit the bill.
I live for danger. Where do I sign up?
I like your enthusiasm. By the way, I'm Edward Deegan. You'll mostly be working for me, but you'll need to talk to my boss first. His name is Jack Cabot. He likes to personally interview everyone I hire. He's careful like that. Come down to Cabot House in Beacon Hill and ask to talk to Jack. I'll let him know you're coming.
I'm Stockton. You've heard of old man Stockton, yes?
Stockton.
I run three caravans that travel throughout the Commonwealth.
Hey, no offense, but you ain't caravan folk. Beat
Load
it.
A little heavy there? I'll buy anything you don't need, and sell everything you do.
Sure. Let's take a look.
See something you like? Buy it. My stock moves fast.
Yeah, what?
Mom runs the surgery, so you better be nice to me.
You better let me have a look at you. Not many doctors out there on the road.
So you're a doctor?
Veterinarian, actually. But don't give me that look. Bones get set the same way whether you got two or four of them. So let's talk about you and what kind of help you need.
Heads up.
What can I do?
Move out.
Yep.
Look alive. Hold position.
Shout if you need me.
Come out and fight! Bullshit. When you turn up, you're dead.
No sign of him now.
Look alive.
Come on.
Point the way. Let me carry something before you cripple yourself. Stays hidden forever. At least, not if I have my say.
Hmm? Piper.
Shoot.
Your thoughts?
I'd rather know an ugly truth than a sweet lie.